I feel so bad. There is a time I felt like slapping something.
Yo, what's up guys? This is your girl Naomi from Tell Atel. Thank you so much for tuning in. Guess what? I am in Kampala City. I am with two very beautiful nyamols. Beautiful ladies. So, we're here in Kampala and today our topic is how do you deal with touchy people on the streets? Talkers, touchy people. And this is actually affecting a lot of ladies. I actually thought it's just in Nairobi, but turns out it's everywhere.
Kampala.
Ladies, please introduce yourself.
My name is Erina, and I run a YouTube channel, Erina TL.
Hi, people. My name is Teddy, and I have a YouTube channel as well, and the name is Brandy Teddy.
Perhaps, Teddy, maybe you can start. How do you feel? Has this ever happened to you?
Absolutely. How it has ever happened.
How is it? How do you feel?
It feels bad, it feels awkward. Some of us are not used to.
Yeah.
Some of us are not, our bodies, we are so sensitive, we don't want them to just touch it. And it feels so bad, especially if you don't know this person. You're not even going to buy what they're telling you to buy. It feels really bad.
How about you?
I don't even have an exact English word to use. I feel so irritated. Someone says I have short hair, they are pulling my hand. Come on, my hair.
What is that? Imagine, surely.
I feel so bad. There is a time I felt like slapping some lady. But then I was like, okay, let me respect her hustle. Maybe she's looking for food for her children. But you have to be tender with the customer.
True.
They will pull you. And it is so humiliating.
Like for me, it happened. This guy was forcing me to get into a bus. And I was actually not even...
As if they are going to take you for free.
Exactly. And then when I refused, he was insulted.
He will...
It's here. Bad.
Here with border guys, maybe you pass by their stage, they put, oh, come I take you, there are many. So should you refuse? They were busy from head to toe.
Imagine.
Until you have crooked legs, you have manya what?
And funny the same time. By the way, it's so irritating.
It's very frustrating. It happens
well.
In Kenya.
A lot. Oh my God,
marketplace, taxis, you call them matatus.
Matatus,
borders,
yeah.
These downtown shopping centers.
Much. By the time you get home, you're tired. Like your body is tired. Like you can even find you have bruises.
I know, because you don't know where they touched. If they would ask, excuse me, mama, would you? We have a salon here. That is fair.
You
but that someone would be like, yeah, but we are doing hair.
We're doing this, right? come, salon.
And with your hair beautiful like
imagine.
This, and this artist like as if they are saying you have ugly hair.
Imagine. So our message goes to you guys. Please be courteous. Use polite language, like please, like kindly. Please.
If you're in a taxi, someone knows where they are going and they know where that stage to where they are going. So they will come there definitely to get into a taxi. You don't need to pull me. Some of us, you know, when you put on your off shoulder top,
and
then someone pulls
you. They can embarrass you by then, they can embarrass you.
We have been humiliated before by a taxi guy. Then you will refuse to go and he will insult you properly with passion. Then you regret why you don't have a car.
Mostly it's in the markets. The markets irritating.
Yeah. What can you tell those guys?
I know they are looking for money as well. They want
to be
looking for their families. But be humble with it, be calm with a person. Someone can even buy when they don't want just because you talk to them in a nice way.
Yes.
You know that.
Exactly.
But people can pull you and be like, my dear, I'm not buying what you're saying. And the man can hold your hand like, come. And you're like, I'm not buying anything.
If I have time, I should take Naomi down there. It's called Kajania Park, old taxi park.
We are going there.
If you're going to buy something, they will even force something on you.
For real?
Like this.
For real?
Then they will please take
now
this.
Now imagine two people pulling you. This man is telling you,
this is going
to
work you
for you.
This is so crazy.
People have stopped shopping downtown because of that. Not because we want to shop uptown so much, but that kind of humiliation. Even if the trouser is beautiful, you can't try it because the way the person has approached you.
It's bad. It's so negative.
Too bad.
So you've had it, guys. Be gentle, be a gentleman, talk to someone nicely. We will buy your stuff, we will get into that bus, we will, you know,
we'll bless that hair.
Yeah, be courteous.
you've suffered those guys before, you can comment.
Share your opinion.
Share your opinion. In the comment section below. Tell us, what did they tell you?
Exactly.
For us, one of my friends told me, I was humiliated by a border guy. I refused to board him. Then he sang for her a song. There was that song in Uganda. Meaning, these ladies are just thieves. You see how I'm walking
what?
Out?
Oh, that song.
Mubi, Mubi. Then they will sing for you funny songs. Then they will feel so small. If it finds you with low esteem, you will break down.
You will break down.
So please stop. At least Naomi has created an awareness.
Yeah, exactly. So just understand, words can make or break.
Yes.
We are humans, we have feelings, we have a heart. If someone be heartless,
don't be selfish.
Yeah, don't be heartless, please, please. You wouldn't want that to happen to your daughter, you wouldn't want that to happen to your wife, or to your mother, or to your sister. So just be nice, enjoy this festive season, and be good, be sweet, be gentle. So that's it for today. Please don't forget to subscribe, share this video, comment, like. Thank you. Until next time, this is Taylor Tell, and I'm your host, Naomi. Thank you so much, ladies, for coming.